okay.
So all the movies, big institutions, from Dominican to Titanic, everything.
Loved your work.
This words from you is more than an award. I can't believe that we saw the film and you're analyzing my film.
So how long did it take to shoot?
We shot for 320 days.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
And with no second unit.
Of course, who wants to do second unit?
Yeah.
Right? You want to, and you compose, right?
Yeah.
Because I saw you at the Golden Globes. The score was, it's kind of amazing because I like the music to kind of a little bit stay out of the way and kind of come in and support. And when the audience is already feeling something, well, it fulfills the feeling. If you're using the music very differently, he opens his eyes, boom! You know? And it's like, and you go with it. It's like, you feel like standing up. There are moments in that film where I just had to get up. I'm talking about watching it at home. I'm standing up.
You know? Sit on it.
But the thing I could only imagine what it must be like to be in there. To see your film. Because of all of the hurt and the oppression and everything, and how that must feel, and how that must, the pride that your audience, your old audience must feel. I mean, I'm sure it's a bonus round for you to be loved everywhere. But what you must be doing is going to your conscience and your people. The pride and the power, you know. We must feel just on top of the world.
Absolutely. That's the exact words that I'm using every day. Top of the world.
Well, you earned it.
Thank you so much, sir.
It's nice to meet you. Welcome. Yeah. If you ever want to meet me, let's go.